Of mana once again. I lack the needed mana.
No surprise Fedor was drawn to me. But I have given only what was desired. His petty soul has been torn asunder by agony and ecstasy, but his flesh is unyielding. You will not interfere.
If it's a reward you want, take the dagger from his chest and leave me be.
Thank you.
out of mana once again.
Strangers in the camp.
Are you Vigo? I was sent here.
Know what I saw. She had horns like a beast, strode right past where you stand. To think my mother's trapped in there with her. You let my mother through, sir. Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
But we have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried about them, too. Maybe you can help me. My mother and I studied the Haradrim. We were onto something big. But then she ran off. It's not like her to abandon the hunt.
Mines are closed on church orders. They're not safe. Especially not for children. She did.
The horned woman is the demon Lilith.
No, that can't be. My mother taught me that name. You speak of the daughter of hatred.
Did Prava mention me? She wasn't angry, was she?
There's more than your job at stake here.
Come on. Let's get this over with.
Ugh.
The damn hoist is stuck. We've got to go on foot. Look out!
Hey, that's my mother's charm on your wrist.
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through.
Close.